Hawaii's honey market is skyrocketing. Bee farms in our island state have the highest honey yield in the nation, generating more than 100 pounds per colony per year, according to the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Just as important is the work bees do in pollinating crops. The University of Hawaii plays a critical role in supporting the state's honeybees and other pollinators. The UH Honeybee Project researches honeybee health, pest management strategies, and the development of pollinator-friendly farms.
So we heavily rely upon honeybee to provide pollination of different crops such as your lychee, your longan, to your pumpkins and squashes that you see on farms and you see in the markets. So it's really heavily relied upon the honeybee.
UH Honeybee Project members have trained a group of volunteers known as the Bihui to provide community outreach and education about our important bees and other pollinators.
Everyone can have an impact in their daily lives about helping the pollinators or supporting our environment.
UH graduate student Jackie Smith volunteers with the Bihui because she says outreach and education are important.
We need food and just the overall health of the ecosystem. So those are two big things as to why pollinators are important and why the public should care.
There's a lot the public can do to help to protect our bees, other pollinators, and our food supply.
Just try to plant more crops in your backyard. Be more pesticide free if you can. And buy local honey. That's one of the biggest things you can do to support your honeybees is buy local honey from your local beekeepers.
For more information on the UH Honeybee Project and what you can do, go to uhbeeproject.com.